Professor Clarete's comment on the telcos. In particular, I'd like to ask what the rationale would be for government for intervention on, for instance, in the provision of a national broadband network, considering there is commercial viability, and what are for other sectors like the regulation of ride sharing, regulation of public utility, particularly given the issues, you know, in the phasing out of jeepney and the modernization of public utility, and what are the implications of this for efficiency, and what are the roles of PCC in regard to this? And one last is regarding the monopoly of NFA, for instance, in rice importation. What can you say about